He's a great person and a very talented boy, and I want the best for him.
So tonight you're introducing Justin Bieber. Have you met Justin before?
I have. He's really cool.
Maybe get him on your album or something. Magic could happen.
I don't know.
Basically, if you do that, you get a song with me and Ariana Grande.
This is like beyond friendly looking.
It's a kiss on the cheek.
I talk. Didn't do it.
He did it. Exactly. This says he's so into it.
Luda, when I was 13, I had my first love.
This next amazing artist who's about to take the stage and I are the same age. So I'm thrilled to be setting the stage for him tonight. Here to perform the song that his fans chose on Twitter, Take You, Justin Bieber! But I've been listening to his Music Monday stuff and Believe, and I just love his music, like, so much.
I just think people could lighten up on him. I mean, he's so isolated and nobody understands what he goes through.
I like the Buzz
Lightyear. Oh my god, he's so swaggy! He's like, swaggy! I die, it's so cute.
Hey Justin, where are you now?
I'm over on the other side of the wall. Can you hear me?
I'm just kidding, bro. I love that song. Where are you now?
It's a great tune.
Oh, thank you.
We have the same management, and Scooter's with him now, and he's going to be fine. He's going to be great.
So you've recently been on tour with him.
Yeah.
Give us a little insight into what that was like.
I'm so excited to see Justin Bieber tonight.
Sniff his hair.
I've been on stage the past few days.
By the way, I'm Justin.
Oh, perfect. We just saw him. He came out on his segue and he said,
"Who would be like your dream person to go out for a while?"
Justin again.
Tweets of people like making fun of the mugshot and all this stuff, and it's so ignorant.
I came out and performed with Ariana Grande on her tour.
Right. Yeah. What did he text you real quick?
He goes, the first thing he texted me, he said, "What's up, cutie?" I said, "Who is this?"
He's just under a microscope and he's being scrutinized by people who don't know him.
This is him with his head over your shoulder. Now, is this a friendly shot?
Yeah.
I just want to be a friend, that's all.
But he's a good guy and he doesn't deserve it.